Now we do the experiment, prove the reaction between magnesium as a metal and dilute hydrochloric acid as a dilute acid. Dilute hydrochloric acid, we put some of it in the test tube, as we show now. We add the magnesium strip, magnesium strip on the hydrochloric acid. We notice the reaction. It is the effervescence, gas bubbles of hydrogen. We prove that is the gas bubbles of hydrogen by burning of hydrogen by flame. Thank you. Now we make two experiments. The reaction between magnesium and oxygen conform magnesium oxide, which white powder. It is the magnesium strip. Magnesium strip. We will burn the magnesium strip. It is the white powder of magnesium oxide, white powder on the walls of test tube. It is the magnesium oxide. Magnesium oxide is basic. Magnesium oxide is basic oxide. Is basic oxide. We will react it with water. Magnesium oxide will react with water. It forms magnesium hydroxide alkali solution. It is the water with magnesium oxide will form magnesium hydroxide. We detect the magnesium hydroxide with red litmus paper. Red litmus paper will turn with magnesium hydroxide into blue. It is the red litmus paper. We put red litmus paper on the magnesium hydroxide. If the red litmus paper turns to blue, we will ensure that is the magnesium hydroxide, that is the alkali solution.